Hello everybody and welcome back. I am Lucky and this is more Kingdom Come Deliverance. Well, let's get rolling. Haven't been here in a little while. But that merchant still doesn't have jack shit. And Jack needs his shit.
Hey! Wait a moment!
For realsies? Or...
Be a bit more careful.
Oh, shove off. Don't you know who I am? God damn it. Where the hell is this guy? You know, I could look at the map. I just need to go see the baker. I'm an idiot. I know where the baker's at. She's not the baker? What? Where'd you guys take her? Insurance still too high because I'm a fat pig. Just adjust the mic.
Look where you're going.
Shove it! I'm trying to adjust my mic, sir. You ran into me. What the fuck did you guys do to the baker? God damn it. Is she like down there?
Wait, I need to talk to you.
No, you don't. What do you need to talk about?
You're the young fellow who came here from Scallops half dead, aren't you?
Yes, that'd be me. Why?
Well, the lady at the castle was asking after you. She wants to talk to you.
Ah. I'll go and see her then. Thank you.
Very well. Don't make her wait.
You know what? I bet she'd be easier to find than this elusive. Seriously? What quest had me going? Like, seriously, what? What quests? Has me looking at the baker right now. The baker's not there anymore. Am I going insane? You guys saw it. Holy cow. I do need to go find Timmy, though. Just kidding. Oh, hey.
God save. Can I help you with anything?
I was originally looking for the baker.
I heard you wanted to talk to me, my lady.
It's true. I need something from you.
How can I help?
My cousin, young Sophie, is going to be wed. It will be an entry into a new life, and I want everything to be perfect for her. I'm looking for a few things to give her as a gift. And you're going to find them for me.
And why is that?
Why me?
Normally I'd let the Chamberlain take care of it, but he doesn't have any taste.
Why do I have taste?
I can't trust him with this. And I've been told no task is too challenging for you.
Wow.
Is that not true?
It will be my honor, my lady.
I need you to pick up an ornamental crown from Sassau for Sophie. Wine from a merchant in Rattai, and a roan from the stable.
Holy shit!
Who am I supposed to pick up the wine?
From Conrad Hagen in Rattai. He's the only person in the whole region, and believe me, here you go. That.
And the ornamental crown?
I had the engravers in Sassau make it.
So if you have everything made, why do you need me to go pick it up?
That just won't do. The wedding is almost upon us, and I need it.
Why am I the errand boy?
You said...
Precisely. It's a beautiful animal. Wait till you see it. Dietrich said he'd ride it here himself. But you, so young and vigorous.
Wine, a roan, and a crown.
Thank you, Henry. I just wish there were others.
Okay, crazy lady. As important as you made your shit sound, definitely need to go down there first, that way Timmy doesn't get away. So this is like one of the closest places to Timmy. Gotcha. Jeez. Come on, Pebbles. We ride, Pebbles. Pebbles? What the fuck? You can't get in there, my ass. Stop whistling. I have no time for games. We're off to see the wizard. To the A, sir. You can read letters now. You know what those mean. I might be fence hopping. Yeah. Oh, feels so risky. Such a dangerous guy living on the edge. Kick your ass, Timmy. As I kind of want to kick your ass, Timmy. Let's get some of that stamina back. Oof. Into the fray. Fuck, fuck. Yeah! To the windmill. Young and vigorous. That lady was totally just trying to play me. She knows exactly what she wants. She has nothing to do with taste. Not that I would have any. Good work, Pebbles. You look like more than a villager.
Jesus Christ be praised.
Na, 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 na.
Do you know Timmy?
Complete numbskull?
Aye, he works here. Or
a few days ago.
I'm not sure. He vanished a few days ago.
Marka. Tonka? Marka. Seriously, is she in the locked pick room? Oh.
I'm looking for a colossus by the name of Timmy.
I don't know anyone like that.
I mean, the others know him.
The others know him, so...
But not him. We'll talk around.
Who's gonna fucking hear you? The fucking chef villager? You just stand there, Pebbles, keep watch. We don't trust this lady. People are gonna think I'm humping you or something. Alright, come on.
Here I am.
What do you want from Tim?
Can you tell me where to find-
Promise me nothing will happen.
Why do you care so much?
He's my brother. He's not very- And now there's some right peculiar-
Who are they?
I don't know. But they look- But I didn't tell them any-
That's good. But sooner or later they'll find him.
He's hiding at the Colburn farm, over by Merhoyed.
Can I help you fuckers?
Get the feeling you're looking for someone here. I'm looking for someone too. Maybe we could help each other.
And who are you looking for?
A great big ox by the name of Timmy.
I'm afraid I don't know anything about him.
That's a shame, a crying shame. I take good care of people who help me. Now, if someone were to tell me where to find Timmy, I might offer that man a job. We could use a smart fellow like that at the camp.
You mean a little bitch?
I hear he's hiding in Rat-Eye.
Oh yeah? Where in Rat-Eye?
He's at the butcher's. They're his kin.
Well, excuse me if I take that with a grain of salt. I'll just leave Radan here to keep an eye on you. For your own protection, you know. Come with us if you've got the stomach for it. If not, come and find us in the Samapesh Tavern when it's all over. Or we'll find you. Come on, boys!
So...
What do you want?
To leave? Well, I'm gonna walk out here in the woods and kill you, so... Just away from town, you know? So nobody really sees. Should be some good coverage in here. A nice and easy kill zone. Do not trust you motherfuckers at all. Fuck him up. Die, you motherfucker. White hood. It looks pretty fancy, I'll give him that. I don't need your fucking apples. Could sell those. Probably sell. Sell it. Alright, where are we going, fuckboy? What'd you motherfucking get for following me? To me, Pebbles! Jesus. Still not used to that. Gotta save Timmy? From the fucks? You gotta be nice to me, or I'll kick your fucking ass. I found some nifty armor, my friends. I'm not afraid to use it. Speaking of nifty things, what was it I couldn't use? The sword? My agility has to be 10. My agility is only 8. Seriously? Pebbles? Oh my fucking god, Pebbles. Jesus, he's gotta make it difficult. That's why she wanted to go to the windmill. Motherfucker. I mean, it's realistic that I can't just like... Alright, fuck this. I might actually be fucking stuck in these bushes. Jesus. Gods be praised. Some thick wood. Here we go. Am I getting close to something? On the other side of the woods, eh? Through these woods either. Go around. I'll probably do it around here now. Business is getting serious. Oh, it's not a game you can save. I know better than that. Hello. Oh, hey. You're not that big.
Hey, Timmy. How are you today?
I'm all right. Have we met?
We have now.
Huh? What do you want? It wasn't me. Shit.
I saw what you did at Neuhof.
What are you talking about? You weren't there. I wasn't there.
Don't waste your breath. You were there with Limpy Lubosch and Riki. I heard all about it.
What do you want from me?
Your mate Hinnek told me about a whole camp full of those horse eyes. And I want to find it. I need to find it.
Yeah, but... but why should I trust you, though? I'm not stupid. You might be one of them. Pretending to not be one of them. Trying to catch me out. I won't tell you nothing.
Do I look like someone who goes around hunting down half-wits for pleasure?
No, I reckon not. But I don't know where their camp is.
That's a load of horse shit. Hinnek told me you were there, and that Pius warned you to keep your mouth shut.
Well, once I was there with them, yeah.
Try to remember.
It was in the woods. In some kind of wood. A church. There was a church there.
Oh, great. Thanks a lot. Now it's all...
It was straight north from Talmberg. When you go uphill from the castle, there's... If you go further on past the woodcutters, you come across this abandoned house. Can't miss it. Looks like a house, only abandoned. You go left there again. There's this narrow... You keep straight on there.
Better than nothing, I suppose.
But you won't tell nobody about Neuhoff, right? You promise.
Don't worry. But in future, find some other way to make money. Like honest work?
Thanks.
That girl at the windmill?
Aye. Mirka.
She told me you're as thick as a fence post and always getting...
Did she?
All right. Gotta help out an idiot. Okay, it's not far. Anthill? It's a nice little shrine. Now keep in mind, I paid no attention to where he said to go. Hope this is the woodcutters. You look like somebody. That's just a guard. You look like a guard. You look like a guard. Oh my god, it's Sir Radzig!
Greetings. What business have you?
Sir, I've been to Ujits, and the parish priest there is very odd indeed. He's very handy with...
Godwin? Aye, an intriguing fellow. He was sent to the university to become a priest. So when he finished studying, instead of taking up his parish, he went roaming. I imagine he had a pretty adventurous life. And then one day he came back...
About that encamp...
What is it, lad?
I found out...
Good work, lad. Have you been to check it out?
I don't know much, apart from where it is.
We really need to find out more. And if you could carry out...
Sir, I'm...
That'll be so hard.
Yes, sir. I'll find out what I can and be right...
Yeah, boy. Anybody here like to trade or give me stuff? All I can do is pickpocket him? That's odd. All right. Pebbles.
Yeah. Some serious witchcraft you're pulling. I don't feel like being burned at the stake. For your craftiness. Well, how far? Technically, faster on the turn would be easier. You can do it. It's just Talbert. Apparently I was facing sideways like a maiden. Probably had both feet off on one side of the horse. Definitely not even near a woodcutter's camp. If I say anything. Fork ruined cabin. Straight ahead to the next fork by clearing which no, it's a straight. Should be a clearing of a giant tree. I'll find out after a while. Alright, back to the fork. Clearing for the tree.
Where are you going? Guess I'll catch him. Jesus. You know what? Fuck that guy. What the fuck? Where did you come from, man?
I'll send you straight to hell! You gonna cry now?
Think you're fancy with your goddamn shield? Up, motherfucker. Come on, yeah. Nice sidestep. I'll be honest, sir, that was quite the step. The duckery. Shit. Wrong direction. Nope. Jesus. This motherfucker's having... Rid of the archer. Shit.
Oh, hell. Ow.
Well ended.
This guy's health's pretty low.
Haven't even started yet.
Oh, we haven't even started yet, huh, punk?
Stop, hear me? Stop! I give up!
You give up now, bitch? Hmm? Jeez, that was probably a bit much. Motherfucker. What now? Jesus. Stab him.
Get him!
I'm bringing him away from the archer so I can basically fight him one at a time. And I'm still gonna be shot at. Yeah. Ooh, good one, sir. But you're hurting.
Ouch. Shit.
Can I yield now, bitch? Oops. Didn't mean that, sir.
He's trying to get a free hit on him with this guy. Looks like he's got some solid armor, especially for a... Jesus. An archer. Jesus Christ. Who am I fighting? Oh, just a quick breather, fellas. You know, it's probably best to hit underneath. That's not what I said underneath, like the legs and sides. Jesus, fuck. I'm not doing any damage to this guy. It's gonna be a long fight, fellas. Shit. This guy deserves. Fuck you. Do you take damage, sir? Like, what kind of fucking armor is that? Yeah, no shit. Jesus Christ. I did, you whore.
What about this?
That's a nice free hit. This is perfect. Could not have asked for a better time for him to grab his bow.
Alright, you win. I surrender.
Come free, motherfucker. Tackle. Whatever.
Jesus. Probably can't move stuff to the horse right now. It's worthless. Stolen. 16. It's just the same thing. How many fucks do I have to kill? Jesus.
Missed. Ow.
I'll let you go, but it'll cost you. So be it.
Yeah, I'm a bastard. Fuck, I can't run. Shit. Fuck. Holy Christ. Morbid. Bird helmet. Sounds in better condition. Definitely better. Jesus. Man, I was all over these woods. Expensive. How many swords you got there, mate? Ooh, that's nifty looking. I wonder if that's better than mine. I can sell it. Yep. I like apples. To the horse. My horse can't carry anymore. Fuck. Shit, I'm gonna be so fat. I definitely need to return home and sell and then come back here. Can you ride a horse when you're over encumbered? Or am I too fat? I can bloody ride a horse. Unfortunately, I don't know where that first bandit I killed was. Yeah. Actually, what I should do is mark where I am now. Seriously? Game? One of the things I do want to do is just drop that one. If any of it was stolen. Right, so see the place. This guy's 14, so that one is better. I am wearing all the best stuff. Okay.
So say we saw something.
A moat. Would take a while to get across, and there's nowhere to shelter from arrows.
I think that was the bandit's camp.
Shit.
Fuck. What is the closest thing to me? Ravna. Jesus, I can't fucking fast travel. Shit. Ah! This is what you get for being a loot whore. Pebbles? Wanna try that again? Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking woods. frogman. Seriously? Come on, magic horse. What? There we go, noble steed. The one time you don't magic- Motherfucker, he's right here. The one time he doesn't magically pop out of nowhere is the time that I needed him. Motherfucking pebbles. Just keep this shit up, man. Jesus Christ. I don't have time to loot. I'm so over-encumbered that my horse is over-encumbered. No, is this the town that was? Motherfucker. Shit me in my shit fuck shitters. It's a grindstone. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright. God damn it. Well. This is what I get. This is what I get. They can kill Timmy now for all I fucking care. Fuck Timmy. He's been nothing but a nuisance. Yeah, no shite.
What are you doing here? Are you after something? Couldn't find a place to lay my head, and couldn't find the shopkeeper. Although all they would sell me is food. So, that was worth the wait. Nice, Pebbles. We don't have time to care about the dead people. Because I'm a loot whore.
Blacksmith. Thank the Lord. Oh my god, it looks like my dad.
I'm honored that a knight such as you...
Actually... Horse... We're talking trade first, my friend. Oh, good, he has at least a little money. All 50, what do you think? I'm no archer. Thank you. that.
Have a word about the price.
Naturally. See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Money back. Spade and a spiked club. Thank you.
I'd like to discuss the prime.
Well, we can... All right, so.
I didn't even mean to. I just wanted to close the deal. Holy quest. Seriously? Drop all the stolen shit. I think that was the only armor. Nobody cares about the hare meat. I'll tell you, all of that took a lot longer than I was expecting, I'll tell you that. I'll stay on the fuck? I was like, why am I hearing water? Pretty hillside, especially when it's not neon green. Hop on in there. Jesus Christ, get me off this horse. Definitely need some more energy. Energy 10. Fuck it. be a drunk fatty for a little bit.
Jesus Christ be praised.
I'm looking for the local group.
Well, you found him.
The Lady Stephanie of Talmberg sent me.
Well, Chamberlain Dietrich said someone would come. We have him here, but that miserable horse will let you...
That horse is supposed to...
Try asking Vasha. For some reason, that devil horse listens to him. Then take the horse with you.
Vasha. Of course. This couldn't be easy, just go pick this up. There had to be more to it. Right, Pebbles? Oh, he's D. God damn it. I could just say fuck it and bring the horse, but... Kind of a nice guy sometimes when I'm not killing people.
Good health to you.
Training in what?
I'd like you to show me how...
Certain.
I'd like to practice.
All right. Now pay.
Cool.
I'd like you to show me.
Certain.
I'm interested in more.
All right. Now pay.
Huh.
I heard you have a way with.
Yes.
And how do you do it?
Yeah, but how, mate?
I want to treat the horse well, too. But I don't know how.
I sing to him.
You sing to him? What?
Two horses come roaming in the merry month of May to graze in the shade of the apple tree there. The first one is brown, and the second is gray. Which shall I ride to my maiden so fair?
That's, interesting.
I know how it looks.
Thank you.
I'd like you to show me how.
Certain.
I'd like to hone.
First, you have to have some.
Well. Eh. Douche. Somebody's cocky all of a sudden. Speech. Making sure there wasn't anything. There's new stuff in combat. Not defense. Axe. Bow, mace. Sword. Ooh. ///. Hmm. Sound of that. Mother trucker. Fuck it. Strong thighs. Huh. Yeah, I am wearing quite a bit. Well, Pebbles, I might have to be riding a different horse. Don't get jealous.
me to sing? You're definitely the first horse I've ever serenaded.
Two horses come roaming in the merry month of May. To break.
Okay. This is a pretty horse. Give him that. So close. I already wrote to Talmberg on Rowan. Thank you. Alright, so well, this seems like a good place to stop here, everybody. As always, I'm Lucky. I appreciate you guys tuning in. The likes, subscribes, comments, dislikes, whatever you want to give me. I'm happy to have it, and we'll catch you on the next one.